the year in a confident style and really do look like they're going to get home.
Müller, goodness me, it's hit the post. And it's just, they managed to score here.
All credit to these players, Alan, because no one's frozen here. No one has shied away from the responsibility. If anything, they've really grasped the moment and they're going to make sure that they are partying tonight.
It looks that way, and this is a team I think that can actually do well in the higher division as well. Really.